Okay, everyone, I think I figured this out. I'm playing Crypt Custodian, cute little metroidvania type game. Hopefully the controls are working. I kept messing with them with my Steam Deck and my Xbox remote. So let's see if this works. I want to show it. Oh, look at that little kitty. Hold your screen. He glows when he loads. Let's see if this works. Cause man, my Steam thing was just like not working for some reason. It kept mapping it oddly. Let's see, but I don't think a cat could die. They had 9 lives, right? I don't know, whatever. Then he gets this cool poncho. That's cute. Or like a serape. We'll see. He didn't land on his feet there. Hello. Hello. Oh, you're awake. My name is Pip, and I'll be your guide to the palace. Wait, what? Palace, I was literally just outside the street. Where am I? Oh, well, the palace is the most beautiful part of the afterlife. But we aren't there yet. This is just the entryway. It's where all new ghosts first land. Ghosts, so I'm dead? Oh, well, yeah. Sorry, I should have led with that part. Don't worry too much about that. Just, yeah, we gotta get moving. And nearby is Kendra. She is the guardian of the afterlife. You'll have to make your way to the chambers. She will listen to your life story and determine whether or not you can enter the palace. Good ghosts go to the palace where they experience their ready bliss, and bad ghosts are banished to live outside the palace for all eternity. Come on, you should go and... Oh, cool. My dodge is working. Alright, I think I got this ready. So I have to see another cat come in here. I mean, in spite of the circumstances, at least. Most of the ghosts who come in here are bugs, which doesn't really give us much to talk about. Okay, I think we got it working. Finally. I like this little roll function. I do not have a weapon yet. Nope, can I make it? Oh, view map. Oh, wait, hold on. I gotta press hard to view my map. There we go. Oh, I lost a little health there. Alright. Didn't make that jump. Here he is. What? So what's it like in the palace? Oh, well, I'm actually not sure. Never been inside there. You haven't? Were you bad or something? I guess I must have been, because Kendra said so. But instead of banishing me to the outside of the palace, she sends me to the guide for all eternity. See, Kendra can be strict, but also very fair. She makes the rules. And she always sticks to them no matter what. Hell yeah, got a broom, baby. Found a room, swing it by pressing X. Look at that. Look at this broom, baby. Attack. Attack with a broom. This roll system. There we go. Got that going. Hell yeah. Alright. Oop, made it. Hell yeah. Back at the beginning. Looking here to the left. Got to clear all this because I wouldn't be able to unless I didn't have the broom. Might as well just break everything, why not? This game, what can it hurt? Hey, you made it. Kendra's chamber's right inside here. Just be on your rest period because you really don't want to be on her bad side. Good to know. Oh shit. All right. Let's see what's around here. There's a bad door. Oh shit. Cutscene. Oh, hey cutie. So nice to see another fresh face around here. I'm the famous Kendra, guardian of the afterlife. It's my job to determine whether you've been good or bad. Oh, sorry that you died and all that, by the way, that just makes me so sad. This over here is a door that leads to the palace. Those allowed in the palace experience never-ending bliss. If you've been good, I'll let you inside. This door leads outside of the palace. You really do not want to be sent out this door. Well, enough chit-chat, let's take a look at your life. Oh, this is you were born astray and you had a brother and sister. Oh, look at your kitties. So cute. And then it seems like you were adopted by a nice couple and they took really good care of you. You love to play and get pet. Well, I'm having a really good feeling about this one. Pip, can you please prepare the palace door for opening? Anyways, let's continue. And then one night, it seems like you escaped from your home and ran to the street and you poor thing. I guess that settles it then. You were a very good cat. I have no choice but to let you into the palace. Or, wait a second. There seems to be another page. This says that after you died, you landed here in the palace entryway and smashed some of my statues. This is just awful. I'm afraid that you've been a very bad cat. And as a punishment, you'll be banished to outside of the palace for eternity. Wait. I didn't mean to do it. I just thought that's what I was supposed to do. You thought you were supposed to break my statues? Sorry, that excuse is not gonna cut it. I do feel for you, though. If you think this sucks for you, just think about how I feel. I'm the one who has to live with the guilt. I've sentenced you to eternal torture. It's really bumming me out. Well, enough wallowing. It's time to go. Well, because you create such a mess, I'm sentencing you to be the afterlife's janitor forever. So hold on to that broom. Now it's time to leave. Please exit the door on your left. Might as well break more shit. Freaking frog. Weeping wastes. Garbage? That's cool. That's cool, yeah. Art style here and the music is fucking great. I'm not sure what I do with the garbage here. Route for me to go. I could see. Cool. This cat. Requires one key, ghost key, to unlock. Good to know. Door. Yeah, dodge roll. I've been using that. I like the dodge roll. It feels really good. Once I got my Xbox remote done up right, feels really good. Alright, there's a switch. Gotta get to that. I could be hurt. Alright, cool. I thought I was supposed to go down here. Oh, here's a... Alright, sweet. I get help. I'm not sure how I get help. Do I hold a button to gain more health? I don't know. Shucks. What did I need the key for? Did I need to go back? Okay, yeah, right. Can I heal here? Over here. Oh, shucks. Oh, there's a lot of enemies. Alright, let me go to the nightclub. Maybe they can heal me. The sinner's end. Marla, hey kid, welcome to the Sinner's Inn. How's it going? I mean, kind of bad actually. I just died and got sentenced to clean for all eternity. Haven't we all? Well, if it makes you feel better, it's actually not too bad here. Yes, me as bad, go some more fun anyways. I'm Marla, by the way. I saw all sorts of things here, so whenever you collect enough garbage, make sure you stop by in here and buy something. I'll tell you what is a welcome gift. I'll even sell you your first special attack. It's called a super sweep. Go on and pick it. Okay. Your special attacks and upgrades need to be equipped at safe shrines. There's one just outside. When you attack and use the vessel, the top left of your screen will fill up. When it is full, press B to use your special attack. Remember to head to the nearest shrine to equip your new attack. You teleport between shrines, so be sure to come back and visit whenever you collect more garbage. Adds an icon to your map where it tells you where to go. Mark the location of an item on your map and you missed your previous room. Oh, that old thing. It works, but I've lost all the disc art. Find any, you can bring them back to the shoebox and play them for you. How do I heal? Sorry, bud, I can't let you in here. There is for being lonely, and I've never even seen you before, so you can't be that important. No scream. Create a circle around you that hurts enemies. Make attacks 30%. I don't even have enough to buy this shit. How do I heal? That went down, that's cool. Can you save it? You can also equip a special attack. Creates a spinning circle of rooms around. Oh, that's cool. Well, I wasted that, but that's cool. Oh, there's a democracy here. That's funny. Wait. Nope. How do I? Oh, I got my life back. When did I get my life back? Upgrade slot. Collecting upgrade slots allows you to equip more upgrades from a safe shrine. Each upgrade takes up a specific number of slots. You now have 5 slots. Okay, cool. Very cool, yeah. I was wondering what the little dot was. Uh-oh. Oh, shucks, though. Saved it though. Oh. No. Don't die on me, buddy. No. Oh, I went up the ladder, right? That's where I went. least I know what that does now. Get hearts. I'm wondering about that. Oh, look, a chest. Cool. Defeat a horde of enemies without taking any damage. Press Y to wall. I don't know, because I got to. Because I don't have any health. Oh yeah, I could jump too, right? I forgot about that. Ooh, baby. What did I get? An upgrade slot. Okay, cool. Hell yeah. Fish. Can I go this way? Okay. I thought I could jump around. And garbage is like the currency in this world. Oh. Yep. Figure. I love just breaking shit. Who doesn't love a game where you can just break shit? And then you're a cat too, so why not, right? Pearl's Shrine. Right. Ooh, a cutscene. Hey, sorry to scare you. I was just up in the rafters sweeping up some grime. This whole cavern is a shrine dedicated to Pearl, the most beautiful frog to ever live. I'm a bit embarrassed to see it get so dirty, so I'm trying to clean this whole place up. Oh, so you are a janitor too? No, I'm just a frog. Kendra did sentence me to clean up the afterlife for all eternity. She actually sentences everyone that's that same fate, although most other ghosts just stop cleaning after a while. Well, anyways, my name is Pebble, and I'll be around here cleaning bits. I'll see you around. Okay, I just deal with a lot of frogs. Did you say every ghost is a janitor? Yeah. Every ghost here has been sentenced to clean for eternity. You think that after a while this place would actually start to look clean, but the garbage keeps flowing in. I mean, I guess it is hell, or whatever their interpretation of hell is, so it would just be dirty. Oh, look, shrine. Save. And I got health. Hell yeah. Okay, that's not for jumping. That's just for show. Wait, can I go over here? Okay, that's cute. Like a little puzzle. Let's see. Hope you're some enemies. Oh, what? Is that a fly? Okay. Strange patterns. Oop. I almost had that. I mean, at least I saved it right there, so. That's cool. Let me try hitting it this way. What did that do? Oh shit, that's enemy. I thought that was a bell. Was like, can I kill it? Okay. I'll cheese it. Photo found. Press Pebble lived with Pearl in a rainy bog. Aww. A statue of Pearl and another frog. The other frog looks like Pebble. Aww. Aww. Sure. Oh, wait, what is this? Okay, that's death. I thought I would. I don't know why I thought I would go underground. Okay, never mind. I'm stupid. Oh, there's a wall there. Okay, so I have to do it like ping pong. Alright, that's cool. Oh, I just unlocked that, okay. I love the roll mechanic on this thing. Ah! Jeez, this guy.
Oh, shucks.
I didn't realize he had a pretty nice attack. Puzzling in here. That's cool. Here we go. That was easy. It's getting easier. I really like the dodge mechanics. Not sure what this key's for. Oh shit. Oh cool. The jumping's very forgiving, so I appreciate that. Drawn. I don't know what that is. Is there another one over here somewhere? No, I already went this way. I got a key, I need a... I'm not sure how to get that. Where the other one is. What do I do with this key? Oh, here we go. quarter. Just love this statue. I think it looks just like her. Did you know her? I did. I miss her so much. You see, frog culture, dying is one of the saddest things that can happen to someone. So now I'm dead. I worry about her a lot. I just hope she's okay. I'm pretty sure that's with any culture, but okay. Almost, almost. Dang it. Okay. Dude. Hold on, let me hit it back. Maybe if I hit it back. No. No. Dang it, it's just so hard to like go fast. Go shit. Nope, that's the wrong one. That's not at all what I wanted to do. Try hitting it downwards. Same thing. There we go. I'm really digging this game. The dodge mechanic is cool. Oh shucks. But who uses maps, right? Have I gotten everything? I don't even know if I've gotten everything from up there. I just started coming back down. I should have healed up. Crap. That was my fault. Oh shoot, this guy's following me? Pebbles broom, it looks like she dropped it. Uh-oh. Do I have to save Pebble? Pot full of spiders. Come on, hurry. Oh shit. Oh, come on. That was right there. Okay, I got this. I got this. Kind of a banger too. Oh my god, I keep letting that shit hit me. Oh my god, come on. I'm right there, dude. I'm right there. I know what I need to do. I just keep messing up on stupid crap. Oh my god, I left that hit me. Pot full of spiders. Oh my god, I keep it. Now I'm scared because I only have one freaking heart. Oh my god! Alright, I can do this. I just keep messing up with stupid spots. This is fun though, this is fun. God, I was so far away from you. Oh my god, why did I... Oh my god, I got hit twice there? Three times? Oh shit. Why'd I do that? Oh shit, okay. Oh my, dude, it's right there. I keep dying. All right, come on. All right, this is fun though. Stupid. Oh, come on. I got lucky there. Oh, there we go. I told you I'd get it. After like the fifth try. Oh shit. Saved Pebble. Are you okay? Oh yeah, I think so. I was just trying to clean some grime off that pot and I guess I fell in. Should probably go outside, but anyways, being here in the shrine for too long always brings me down. You know, I don't mind being stuck outside the palace most of the time, but I wish I'd go inside just once so I could see Pearl again. Wait, I thought you said she was still alive. Is she in the palace? Oh, you don't know? There's something very special inside the palace. It's a mirror made of crystal soul. Any ghost who steps inside the mirror can visit Earth again for just a moment. The living won't be able to see you. You can at least feel their presence again. Oh, the frog. Maybe they can feel yours as well. But I guess it's not really worth thinking about things like that. After all, we're stuck out here forever, so getting to use the crystal mirror is totally impossible. So I should just get back to cleaning then. Thanks again for helping me back there. A new friend, Pebble. Oh, and I have something for you, by the way. It's in the room just north of here. You can go grab it. Alright. Oh shit, is that an extra heart? Oh, air dash. Press right bumper wall in the air to do the air dash. Your dodge roll has been replaced with a much quicker ground dash, and your stamina full time has been drastically improved. You're invulnerable while dashing. Oh shit. That's badass. The plaque reads, "Dear Pearl, may we see each other again someday. Love, Pebble." Oh man, these bosses are gonna get all tougher then, huh? That's cool. Oh yeah. I can dash all way better now. Boss rush mode has been unlocked from the main menu. Any boss that has been defeated in game can be replayed in this mode. This marks the end of the main content for this demo. There's a lot more to explore. If you'd like to keep playing, please wishlist Crypt Custodian on Steam. Yeah, no, that's... Let me see here. That is... Crypt Custodian. Yeah, no. That was pretty fun. It's very fun, actually. Y'all check it out. I'll put all the fucking links and all that everywhere and all the information on the descriptions and stuff and tag them and whatnot. But it's a really fun game. The demo is going to come out pretty soon, I think within the next couple days if it's not already out. So check it out. Crypt Custodian on Steam. Wishlisted. It's a very cute game, very great art style, and I believe it's done by just two guys. So yeah, I'll have all that info there, but really cute game. Check it out. I'll tag them all, and see y'all later. Bye.